Today, family and friends will gather to remember the life of Rita Bello, the woman whose body was found in the Kern River. Bello was first reported missing in March after she allegedly was last seen, quote, walking into the river. She was gone from missing for more than a month before her body turned up in the river near China Grade Loop. Her viewing is set to begin at 4 o'clock at the Basham Funeral Home.